Angela Aiello, my sommelier. Wow, you have quite the charcuterie board here. And you're pairing it with wines.
Oh, yes, we're talking about all holiday entertaining, right? And you need all the things.
Charcuterie is like my favorite way to eat. Mm. I love it.
Well, why don't we start off with a glass of sparkling over here?
Oh, okay.
Right?
Okay.
I mean, this is the new Chandon bottle for the holidays, the limited edition, harvested under the stars, because that's
so
what they
pretty.
Do in California.
So pretty.
A sister company to Moët Chandon.
Okay.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Mm-hmm. You have to start everybody off the holidays with a lovely bottle of bubbly.
Okay. And that's nice, something at the door, right?
Nice, beautiful at the door. And then I think when it comes to pairing and entertaining, you want to bring people along a journey.
Okay.
Right? So you're going to start off light, and then you roll into heavier foods and heavier entertaining. So Parmigiano Reggiano. There is only one Parmigiano Reggiano. It's out of Italy. When you buy Parmesan at a store, it is not Parmigiano Reggiano.
Mm-hmm.
So
you have to look for that.
Always look for the name.
Right?
Yeah, so that's a wonderful wine. I have this really easy rule about wine and food pairings that if the colors of the beverage match the food, it's all going to work out.
Okay.
So it doesn't have to be too complicated, but give a little bit of that Parmesan Reggiano a try.
Okay.
And it does come in three different ages, 12, 24, and 36 months. So you can actually get some different types of taste within Parmesan.
Okay.
And with the sparkling, what do you think?
So you have the cheese first and then?
You do a sip cheese, sip food, sip.
Mm. Oh, that makes this taste completely different.
Isn't
and very
nice?
Good.
Yes.
Yes.
The bubbles help bring to life a lot of the
mm-hmm.
assets of the cheese.
Okay.
Oh, now we get to go into this big big glass here.
It's a fishbowl.
That is a fishbowl. I know. I got these just for you, Annette.
I do not have a problem.
So now we have two sister grapes that I love bringing people into the category with. We have Chardonnay from North Coast, from William Hill,
mm-hmm.
and we have a Chenin Blanc blend from South Africa.
Okay.
And they're sister grapes, Chardonnay, Chenin. Even if you look at the color, this is quite a color that you'd find from Chardonnay.
Very
but I've
golden.
Actually poured the
yes.
Chenin Blanc. Give that a smell.
Ooh.
Isn't that nice?
That's very nice.
Very floral.
We have
it's
three
got
minutes
honeys.
Left, they're telling me.
Okay, perfect.
I'm like, I'd like to stretch this out for an
no
hour
problem.
And just chat.
Chenin Blanc and nuts, amazing. But
okay.
Now we get into the meat because that's really what it's all about. So we have all this fantastic meat. These are all award winners from Ontario's Finest Meat Competition that took place a couple weeks ago. And you can actually find where to get these. Sometimes in some of our local stores, you'll find a lot of these. And other times you can go to oimp.ca and you can actually find a butcher.
Okay.
So I want to give, you have to try this. This over here is just amazing to me. This is the Spaducci Wild Boar Prosciutto.
Okay,
that you have
wild
to try.
Boar.
We have some ham, some kielbasa. We have the premium, this is premium dried. Oh my God, isn't
that so good.
Melt in your mouth, delicious. And we're gonna try that with the Tarapacá Red. Brand new wine to the LCBO, $17.95. A wonderful Cabernet Sauvignon to add to your collection. And if you're interested in leveling up, you could go to the Napa Valley Cab, which is $39.95.
Oh, that's
also
very nice
really
with
lovely.
That.
Tarapacá, fantastic deal.
Okay.
$17.95 premium. But look at all this meat. So we've got mini kebabs, we've got beef, we've got pork, we've got duck. And I'm starting people off with the ham and the kielbasa. As you can see from the colors, they're
okay,
lighter.
Okay, so again, we go kind of lighter
we're
to
moving
darker.
Into darker.
Okay.
Yeah, exactly. So, and just with wines, it's the exact same way. So as you start to get a little bit more rustic in your flavor profiles, and you can pick up one of these if you want to try.
Which one is the duck?
We move into Old World. Oh, here. This one here. Ooh. Let's grab this guy. Take
like
one of those.
Duck. Okay, thank you.
So this is Duck Vidal sausage. All of these are award winners, which is amazing. So you can go into Languedoc and the Rhone, some really rustic flavors profiles. And then also, these are like wonderful to me, the two Italian wines that are available at the LCBO, the Cannonau de Sardegna, such a great deal, $17.95. And if you're looking for a classic, the Brunello di Montalcino is awesome. So there's some wonderful wine picks for you to share with your friends and family, and these wonderful local meats that you can find from everywhere. And if you're downtown Toronto, head over to the Roasted Nut. They actually just opened this incredibly great store where you can buy nuts in these little cones. It's beautiful.
Okay, so everybody's not going to have this many bottles of wine, this spectacular
this is quite grand.
What would you recommend if you're just having, say you're having six or eight people over, how many whites, how many reds, how much meat and cheese and nuts?
Yeah, one bottle of sparkling, two bottles of white, and another four bottles of red wine. If you wanted to kind of end with, so about six bottles.
Okay.
I always estimate one bottle per person.
But that's your meal,
when
right?
you're entertaining.
Yeah,
I mean, you could move into.
Really neat.
Depends on how long you're staying
yes.
together. But the summer sausage is quite, you know, spicy. So if you wanted to pair with like a dessert wine, something along the lines of like a Vidal ice wine or a late harvest Riesling, you could do that as well.
We're running out of time, so let's just continue eating. So again, that website for the independent butchers is?
oimp.ca.
Okay.
And you can look for the butchers for all of this meat.
All right. Thank
you
very much.
You're
this
welcome.
Is beautiful.
Cheers.